We would see Senegal through to the knockouts from Group A, while Ecuador would have progressed with a draw. Senegal opened the scoring through Ismaïla Sarr's penalty late in the first half, but despite managing to keep Ecuador kept